On this episode, I'll be talking about the first female professional photographer in Ghana. This is Mrs. Felicia Abban. She was the first official photographer or the first president of Ghana, Osagyefo Dr. Kwame Nkrumah. Mrs. Felicia Abban was born and nurtured in Takrady in the year 1935. She moved to Greater Accra region for her elementary education. Mrs. Felicia Abban married to Mr. Robert Abban, the man who designed the fabric of which had Dr. Kwame Nkrumah image on flowers with Ghana flag during the 1957 Independence Day celebration.